Lisa Dahlqvist, today was the semi-final of the Champions League. Paris PSG came to visit Lyon in the big stadium. How is it to play here, first of all?
It was a very nice stadium and a lot of audience, but it was very good.
For you it was difficult because you had to enter after 20 minutes instead of Laura Boulot. You played on the left back, on the right midfield, right back finally. How is that to come in like that?
Yeah, it's very hard and I never played
so many positions in some few minutes.
Yes, and I'm usually playing in the midfield, so it was a new situation. So I tried my best, and it's very hard against these quick forwards. So
You played a final with Tirzu, now this in the semi-final. It's difficult to cope with this result.
Yes, of course. This is a very bad result for us, but I think we can play much better, and I hope we can do that at home.
Mm-hmm. You are in France. How is the experience over here for you?
It's nice. It's a very good place for me. I have developed a lot, and my technique has been a lot better. So it's have been a challenge, and it's very fun to play against team like Lyon.
In March you were in the Netherlands for the Olympic tournament with Sweden. There you qualified, you scored against Switzerland, I think. How is it to go to the Olympics very soon?
It's very fun and excited. It's soon in the summer, so I hope with a little vacation and end of the season, so it's gonna be fun.
Can Sweden get a medal at the Olympics in Brazil?
I hope so. I dream about getting a medal, so I hope we can get one.
Okay, thank you very much. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.